right, we got this book that's heading into the pressing system. So I've already cleaned this book, but I haven't pressed it yet. So you can see that there's stuff on this book there, there, there. Those color breaking spine ticks or spine stresses that pressing is not going to help at all, unfortunately. So if the front cover, if it didn't have those spine ticks, you know, it probably could be made almost perfect. And then the back, you can see, is that a little bit of foxing starting up there? Maybe a little bit. You can see this top edge is not very good. So you can see a little bit going on there. And see that it's been cleaned, like I cleaned it and it turned out okay. But the big issue is there is this going through the entire book. See that? So I'll tell you that's probably going to take two presses to get out, if it can completely get out or not. One press will not do it. It will come back. Meaning you press it, you think it looks good, but you leave it for a day, it bounces back a little bit, if that makes sense. All right, so I'll see you in the post-pressing video. All right, we got this book that came out of the presses, Amazing Spider-Man 242. This is the Canadian 75-cent price variant. This black cover makes it tough to get a high grade, and unfortunately, there are some color breaks you'll see along the spine here. There, there, there. But besides that, I think this book looks pretty good. Let's keep going. See, even the corners are nice and sharp, clean. Let's take a look at the back. There might have been, yeah, there's a little bit, a tiny bit of foxing there, I think. Right there. Fortunately. This top edge, that's okay. I think that top left corner has a tiny bit of foxing starting as well. So foxing has been an interesting one, because sometimes I've been hit pretty hard due to foxing, and other times they've kind of looked the other way. So I don't know how CGC is going to grade this book. So I think that this book, you know, you can see along the spine, everything's really nice. So the only issues are a tiny bit of foxing on the back, and there are these color breaks on the spine, this black spine. Just to show you again. So what do you think this grade is going to be? So I think if there's no foxing on this book, it's a 9.6. So because of the foxing, they could give it a 9.4. However, based on the recent books that I got back, I think they're going to give this a 9.6. So that's my guess. All right, I'll see you again soon.